Hole 14, par 4. The shortest par 4 on the course requires an accurate tee shot on this uphill left-to-right dog leg. The marker post is a great line. A short second shot to the green, which is well guarded by mature woodland. Also, a big drop away to the left and back of the green. Any second shot missing this green will be a tough up and down.